Okay, I'll just show you how to delete a mobile from the Bluetooth system in this Mercedes Benz. So from any screen, it's on sat nav at the moment. If we knock the selector forward, and then that brings up the menu at the top, we turn to telephone, click the center of the selector, and you've got here connect device. So long as no phones are connected at the moment, connect device, you'll see my phone there. So I just wind the selector down, click to the right, and it's got there deauthorize. Click deauthorize. Do you want to deauthorize this device? Barry's iPhone 10. It defaults to no. Turn the selector to yes, click in the center, and that's it, gone. So again,